National Park officials are warning the public about unhealthy bacteria levels reported at Sand Beach Lagoon. The park says bacteria levels at the lagoon have reportedly exceeded public health standards, prompting a public health advisory to be posted. People are advised against swimming there until bacteria levels go down. This only impacts Sand Beach Lagoon, not Sand Beach.